Hey friends, this Alala, my talent, my pride. Yeah, I'm making this hair. It's a curly weave on, something like this. It's a curly weave on, something like this, something like this. So, something I've been using for almost a year now. So I'm tired of fixing it on my hair. So now I started to put it on a cap. You know, I use a mannequin head like this, as you all know. I bought a cap, just 300 naira. I put it here and I start fixing it on the cap. You know, one good thing of this, the most advantage of this is the fact that it eases stress. You're going out, just put it on. You come back, you fling it like I normally do, so that to breathe fresh air, you know, would enter your head. The skull will feel fresh. You can also pour water on your head because you're not wearing a direct weave on. I can do it, it's my talent. If I want to do it for you, I can't collect anything less than 3k. And I'm selling, you can imagine I would pay up to that. So it goes in my pocket while I do my job. So I didn't go live and I started it. But I've gone a bit far. I started yesterday night, you know. I sew it, I use my thread and my needle. I sew it, I tied it. This, my needle, is the thread. The normal thread you use to make your clothes, that's what I use. Just fix it on the needle and start sewing. You know, I put the needle, I bring it out, I tied it, so it should be able to be strong and last long. I don't like using bonding. See it? I tied it. I don't like using bonding. The advantage is bonding spoils woven. It as well spoils the cap. And I'm tired of wearing this wig. You know, I can lose it again and start fixing it on my head again. So the reason I don't want to use bonding. So with this thread I need, I'm using to sew it, whenever I lose it, it still comes out good. I would only just tidy the particles of the thread, you know. So I continue. I put my thread, I fix the needle to make it strong. I tied it, you know, to make it tight. I'm almost done. I didn't start you know, going live and I started making it, but at least you've gotten it. It's the same way I'm doing it, same way you will start it. When you fix this on this mannequin head, you know, so you hook it here. Look at it. You hook it here. This holds it. So you start from the back and start fixing it. If you want to use closure, fine. That is if you want this place to be open. I don't want it open, so I'm not using closure. So I'm doing an inner center. I'm gonna sew it, but would cover it in order to look so professional. So here I continue my job. I put this, I sew, I bring it out, my thread, I put it. Here I go. I continue my job. It's my talent. What is your own talent? Most of you can make hair, can make yourself, can make others, but you don't want to put it into practice. Maybe it looks like a poor man's job. Oh, no. A waste of time. I can tell you this, I do not only save cost from it, I can as well make money. Save cost in the sense that if I'm taking this to a stylist to make for me, I will pay not more than 3,000, not less than rather 3K. Then if I want to make it for you, if I know you so well, I want to do friendship or familiarity stuff, I'll collect 3K. But aside that, man, to have my time, sit right here and start making this. So I'm going to collect up to 5K. Yeah. Forget it, my own is different from others. I'll make it so professional. Yeah. Are you getting it? So for my team talented out there, who are also hiding their talents, waiting for the Nigerian government to give them job, man. She unasisi country hard now. We are hearing of threats of second lockdown. Whether true or not, doesn't concern Lola. I will make my money. I must eat. Man must chop now. So whether government job or no government job, my talent is feeding me. It's blessing food on my table. Let's go. If I were you, as I'm watching this now, get those things you think are old, wash them, sun-dry them, and start doing this. If you don't have this, go and get it. It's 2.5 from a wholesale price, 2,000. I'm in the head of this mannequin, and 3K from all the shops. You know, even if you spend that money now to get it, it doesn't spoil, it doesn't die, it doesn't fade. You keep using it till eternity. That's when you're tired. So you cover your money tens uncountable times if you get it. So that will help you and make this thing easy. Next time when I'm making on my own hair, I will go live so that you see how I do it. I fix my hair. I even make twisting, I make dread on my hair by myself. I place mirror front and back. I sit at the model, I go. So I don't only speak on the air, I don't only write, you know, I don't only dance, I don't only motivate just on how to talk or live a life. I also motivate you on how to do your talent, go about your talents. I always love it when people are making it, people are feeding, people are living a standard life because of your talent. What you can make out of it, talent is money, you know. Yeah, it is, talent is money. You don't beg if you have talent. You know that you might be thinking about to make 1K or 2K to get a necessity. Boom! Someone brings a job for you. You sit down and spend an hour or two and make it. Your 2-3K is sure. See, going. This is the front. So as I've gotten here, I turn it for the next line. And I must make sure it comes at the exact line where it's supposed to fit in. If it doesn't fit in, it won't look nice. You see it? Here we go. Make sure this place is neat. Make sure it is neat. Make sure it is done in a way that nobody sees the thread while wearing it. Okay? You carefully sew it. Be careful because this coily weave-on can drag the net and the needle must scatter the weave-on. If care is not taken, you carefully do it. You don't sew in a way that the net will be squeezed, you know. Did you hear the sound of my thread? Yeah, we continue. I have to go now, so I will continue my job. If I keep showing you what I'm doing, I might get distracted, I might get delayed. I have some other lots of chop with it. I have a program to speak on in 3 hours time. So I want to rush and finish this. See you next time. If you enjoy this, don't leave my page. Always be there. Don't hide your talent. If you're not a member of this group, join this group. You have a lot of things to learn here. You can as well show us yours. Whatever you can do, show it to us on this group. That's what this group is meant for. I love you all. Bye. See you next time. Hey, I'm almost at the finishing stages. Look at it. So have a look. So I'm trying to seal the mouth. Like I said before, I don't like using bonding. So now I'm sealing it with sew thread and needle that I've been using. But the way I'm going to do it, you're going to enjoy it because you're not going to trace either the thread nor how the thing was done. So just watch me as I do my closing. Look at it. So now, I'm just adding. I have to be very, very careful here because when you're closing it, you have to apply extra carefulness to make sure it doesn't look unkempt. So I neatly penetrate the needle like I've been doing. I bring it out. I still tie it. It makes it strong. It holds it. It makes it firm. So it stays as long as you want to use before you think it's faded. You lose it and use the weave on again. So this is the closing side of it. I'm not using closure. I'm not using bonding. So you watch what I do. Pay more attention here because this place involves some your extra carefulness that I've said before. Then you have to apply some, you know, some professionalism here, so that, you know, it doesn't look like a child's play. Doesn't look like those ones. You normally see those people wear anyhow, sell and hawk on the road. After this one, you're not going to compare the difference between this and that one you get from all these foreign stores. So mine is as professional as those ones. So watch me in my closet. Okay. Yeah. So like I said, have to be very careful. Have to make sure here. There I go. Oh my God, the background noise you're hearing though. I'm in a noisy place. Besides, children don't go to school. The bus are everywhere making noise. Most of them are even around observing what I'm doing. I don't want the picture to capture them. I don't want the video to capture them. So, here I go. Alright. There are many styles you can close it. I can take this round like this. The reason for this is it makes this place look neat. You can see part it. When you close it like this, so you can use anywhere to do your center. Nobody would notice. But when you keep turning it like this and turn it again, so it will easily be detected where the thing was closed. So I will take it round again. I'll take it round again. But I have to make it look neat. I have to make it look as professional as the person making it. So I bring it here. Okay. Also, have to try as much as you can not to make the threads look so obvious. Remember, I told you this thread can drag the weave on and scatter it. So, you have to be very careful. And you're passing the thread. I bring it here again. Yeah. So there's it. So I put my needle. Is it? I said this closing side is not something you rush, you know. Mind you, I didn't learn how to make hair. I'm not a stylist by learning. I am a stylist by talent. That's my talent. So it's a gift. So I never learned it anyway. So if you're a hairdresser out there, don't start comparing me with you. Even as that, I still do it better than some of you out there. It's a talent. Talent pays you. Like I said, this for me, for my personal use. But if I want to make it for someone out there, I can't take anything less than tricky. This trick I keep mentioning is my handwork. Yeah. It's workmanism. It's not, it does not include anything here. Okay. You buy your attachment, you buy your weave on. Do I buy it in it? Because I mean, I have to get what I want. Hey, I'm done. This is actually the one I was making. This is the end result of it. Can you see it? I love this closure. It's so neat. It's very neatly done. You see it? You can't trace the thread. Like I said, I don't like using bonding. So see the closure? Shower, this place is dark. Yeah, it's a bit getting dark. Yeah. So that's just it. It's the outcome of it. I just love it. Unfortunately, I can't test it on my head because of my hairdo. But whenever I wear it, I will smile, snap with it, and show you. It's really nice. Thanks for watching. Love you all. Mm-hmm.